few days ago, a company reached out asking if I would test their product and maybe make a video about it. I get these type of emails all the time, so if I'm saying yes, it's because the product is actually useful. Anyway, have you ever posted like a TikTok or Instagram reel or YouTube short just to see that beautifully created captions of yours covered by the damn video description or the hashtags or whatever? Well, I'll show you a tool that can help you take the guesswork out of where to place your elements in your video. It's called the Reel Buddy by R Visuals. I've dropped the link in the description. If you want to download it to get 10% discount, use the code JOE10. I'm not affiliated with them or sponsored by them. I just really think this is an amazing tool to have. In your DaVinci Resolve project, just drag the Reel Buddy plugin into your timeline. Then you'll see in the inspector window the Reel Buddy controls. There you can switch between the overlay, the effects, or just turn everything off. In the dropdown, you'll have all your social media overlays, and you can switch between reel or story. Turn the save area opacity up or down. Use the transform tab to resize your clip. Choose your aspect ratio and adjust your frame width, height, and corner radius. You can even keyframe these settings. You also have different effects to play around with and get the look that you want. Double check that your captions are in the right spot and not getting covered up by any platform overlays before you export. And finally, you can choose to turn off the overlay and keep only the effects that you added, or turn everything off. But keep in mind, you have to turn off the overlay before you export your video. This plugin is also part of the Ultimate Pack that comes with 100 customizable transitions, each paired with 100 custom designed sound effects to fit seamlessly with each transition. And on top of all that, you get 1,000 more sound effects, because why not? Again, if you want to download this tool, you can use the code JOE10 to get a 10% discount. I'm not affiliated with them, or I'm not sponsored by the company. I just really think this is an amazing tool. And I want to be honest and transparent with you guys with what I show you guys in my videos moving forward, with honest feedback and what I think. What do you guys think? Do you guys think this is a useful tool to have in your arsenal? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.